name is Liran Berman, and in October 7, my life stopped when my two younger brothers, Gali and Ziv Berman, were kidnapped. I'm also from Ido and Yonatan kibbutz, Kfar Aza, on the border of the Gaza Strip. My whole family is living there. My father, my mother, my second brother, and my twins' brother. They were in a certain age that all their life was ahead of them. 26, without any obligation. They worked, they partied, they cheered for their favorite football team, they traveled around the world as a family, with friends. And then October 7th, they were kidnapped from their beds in their safe rooms. Sorry, it's difficult. Like Jonathan said, we are pleading you, the world, to help us to speak with Hamas. We have no clue what's happened to them. We only know that they are in Gaza. We don't know if they are injured, if they are together, if they are still alive. For 31 days, for a whole month, my community was butchered in Kfar Aza. We've been to more funerals in a week than I've been in my entire life. 10 days after the October 7th, the military came to us and told us that both of them are kidnapped. It's been too long for us to not know anything, to not hear anything, to know that the Red Cross hasn't entered to see the injured, that the Western world hasn't heard anything from the terrorist organization Hamas, who act like ISIS. I want to thank you all for having us here, for giving us a voice to speak to you, to the American people, to the Congress. It's appreciated. We need action. We need action now. Thank you.